Steam.
The Dawn.
Then as it was, then again it will be. And although the course may change sometimes, the rivers always reach the sea. In realms where twilight kisses dawn, two seekers tread where few have gone. One a soul of sunlit fire, the other cloaked in night's attire. They journey forth on paths unseen, in search of truths that lie between the whispered secrets of the stars, and the shadows cast by ancient scars. The sun, with the heart of golden blaze, illuminates the hidden ways, while the moon, with silvered spectral light, reveals the mysteries of the night in equal opposite esoteric lore. Two explorers forevermore. Slipped away from the sun yet again, the glowing red orb settles into the night. The sky bending light, revealing colors previously out of sight. My mind settles into the grooves of eternity as the needle drops, the album plays. Thank you.
not like a big bonfire because there's no smoke.
No, it's fluctuating.
Yeah. Because I'm like, oh, it'd be like a flame, but it's not.
Thank you.
shit.
Oh, fuck. What is that?
Yo, it's fucking
It is a fire.
Byproduct from the local landfill and turning it into something usable.
The system uses pressure swing absorption systems, catalytic converter systems to remove all those impurities, and then you're left with methane, which is natural gas, and that gets injected into the natural gas pipeline.
Magic mirror.
No eternal reward will forgive us now for wasting the dawn.